The Veneza family, all locals, checked in last month.
Why were they staying here?
They were evicted from their house on Hoover. They've been charging the room to several overmaxed credit cards.
They slipped through the cracks for a while.
No gunshots. Looks like they were all drowned in a bathtub.
I don't want the new captain thinking I'm leaving her a mess. I want this wrapped up before next week.
Bathroom. Family of four drowned one by one.
Dan.
Welcome back to Farmington.
Key to some sort of hay locker?
We got the needle. All we need is a haystack.
Ah, we got a bigger problem.
What's that?
Why would you need a booster seat? Unless...
there's a missing kid.
How old?
No idea, but if the killer's got him, he's not the nurturing type.
Where's the mom's purse?
Somebody check in there.
Oh, I got it.
Boy, looks two or three.
Clear! Clear! Left!
Clear.
Hey! Hey, buddy. Don't be scared, it's okay. Don't be scared.
Eddie?
It's okay,
Eddie.
It's okay. It's okay.
Come on. It's gonna
come on. I know it's gonna hurt you.
Come on. You come with us. I know.
I wish.
Let's take you off this. Come on.
Good boy.
Those are both the suspects.
Pick them up.
Let's go.
Hey! Quit! Suspects, pale detectives in foot pursuit.
Go.
Hands, let me see your hands! Don't move.
You drowned four people, but you let the little boy live. That'll count for something.
Now I know you're talking bullshit.
He's acting like he thinks the little kid's dead. Now why is that?
I couldn't do it. Killing a little kid?
But you could drown four people.
Well, Tito held Pop's head underwater to get him to talk. But the old man died. Tito said we had to do the others too.
What was Pop supposed to say?
Where the 35 grand was.
What was he doing with that much cash in the first place?
He thought he was buying La Cura.
The cure? Heroin?
Chalindo convinced the son to set it up. We sell some to Pop's. He turns around and sells it for five times the money. Maybe he buys the family a house.
So what went wrong?
There was no H. Pound's just a ripoff.
So the son set up his own father to be robbed. Beautiful.
Pop should have just handed over the cash.
So why'd you take the kid?
After the others, I couldn't let Tito do him. A little kid? But Tito said he could ideas to the cops.
He's 3 years old.
It talks, right? Tito wanted to put a body under my hand, so he told me to do him. But I couldn't. So I hit him at my place, told him I did the killing. It's not gonna help me, right? I didn't drown anyone myself, and then I saved the kid. That's all good, right?